possums in the roof.
Yeah, no, well, they're sitting inside underneath. They're coming in. But get them all out of there. But I think the roof is all right.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. I just did my estimations now, Graham. So I'll be back. I'll be back. Maybe within the next 2 or 3 weeks.
Yes.
Yeah. But I'll have something for that on the budget for you, fellas.
Yes.
That's your project. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Thanks. So a good fish. Her daughter. And they're good, they're good. Okay, that's us. We're gonna head out of here. But I just wanna say that rock here, the rock is special significance for this place. That I want to preserve the history. To this chief, to all the people watching our Facebook site around the world, and especially Britain and America and Canada, we're going back to the native title right here, the Rock of Waikato. Chief Waikato is right here. Okay, so I just want to show you that this marae here is the correct marae for the Waikato region, and for the Maungatauturi mountain belongs to these people here, the Punga Punga Hapu tribe, and the people who are here now to succeed to that must put their names on the title to Britain. Okay, so that's what I'm saying. I'm here to help them to establish their original Pakapapa from where they came. In the time of commerce from 1820 to 1830, King George IV and Te Rā Waikato Whare Here Here Manukau, Chief Paramount. Okay, so I'm going back to Auckland and stay there for the night and go back to take Lobo's truck there and head back. Okay, thank you very much. So the marae's over there. I'll go and have a look at the marae next. We've got a wonderful bag for it. Going. I just want to keep it going all over. One way I'll take some photos. I'll take actual photos of the hill. Beautiful day. Turned out to be. Rock. shall be here for the day. I should be on my way back to Auckland. I want to show Lobo, Morris Baker, what I'm doing here on the mountain. Okay, I've just done my karakia. Which it's named In the Quiet, in my spiritual connection with the rock here of Waikato. Memorial to him and his Punga Punga Hapu tribe of this area, Maunga Tautari, Waikato and the Manukau area of New Zealand, title to the British Empire, King George the Fourth, and Te Waikato, Whare Here Here Manukau. This title deed I put claim to these people here on this marae today. Oani Kahaki Wanoa, surrogate King William the Fourth, surrogate King George the Fourth, surrogate King William the Third, and the paramount chiefs, surrogate Te Re Waikato Whare, Here Here Manukau, Lefnefa Manukau, and Puri Tikuri from Tahike Marae, Native Magistrate Court, and Te Uno Waka Marae, Native Magistrate Court in Auckland for Lefnefa Manukau, and John Rogan, title, and here for Te Re Waikato Whare, King George the Fourth, for their contract title to this Maunga Tautari spiritual rock here and his pohara marae here. So that's what we're looking at here today. For the record, to Britain and possibly for Tony Fortune, lawyer in Auckland, to authenticate apostolically this rock of Maunga Tautari. In the name, Te Re Waikato. And his marae here. So I was just going to get my hat and put it on, so I have the hat to authenticate this marae. This is its ground. This is its pai pai. Taranga there. I can't read. Here's our truck. Morris's truck. I'm going to put my hat on so I can take a photo with it. I want to make sure we have the 8-point star. Okay, I got my head on, so I just want to get a shot of this 8-point star of the flag, the King George the Fourth, King William the Fourth, the brother flag of the Declaration of War bank flag. Against the history of this great chief. Te la waika tō whare here. Manaka. I'll put the camera over here. I'm letting off, we'll get it. Put it over here. Right, we're finished now. We're heading up back to Hokianga. And it's been a nice day. As you can see, the day's turned out fine for me today for Te Rewaikato. whare here here manukau. Yeah, look at that. Look at that. This is the memorial people, Daryl Payne, in California, and to Harry, Harvey and Raymond Faithful in Canada, and Jackie, Little Gordon, and Andy, and Jerani, and Zara in Scotland, and Matt Taylor in England. This is the memorial to break the crowd back. This is the native title, Maungatauturi Mountain. It is the Waikato memorial of the Moriori Manukau family. And I'm here to speak with Manukau chiefs, Tira Waikato Whare Here Here Manukau and Referefa Manukau from the Waikato tribe. Okay, so this is standing beside Mauai statue on East Island. I've just seen Rangiatea on the Whare Nui, the Marae. That's Tahitian East Island Mauai people, water people, Rangiatea and Raiatea Island and Rapa Nui, Moka Nui on the East Cape, on our land box, is the connection to Te Pito at East Cape on the